Hey you, yes, you, imagine this. Your classmate rings you up. He's pretty tired of getting an unthinkable Z grade. So as all good friends do, you start printing off homework and selling it to everyone in the school, and eventually make a fortune off of it in the process. You then begin hiring workers to do all the work for you, since you're just so special. But as you start to earn more and more money, you find out what you're doing isn't very legal.